you, Zionists, Jews, Masons, Illuminati, and the rest. I'm talking to those of you who are standing at the top of the pyramid. Do you need everything?